The ones are from the entry level headliner series. These are brand new this year. Titan painting. This is dark special paint. I paint dark painting salt. And gold head, mahogany body, made in Indonesia. Good time for the drive. Brand new also this year. We have the new site. It's a professional pro dealer carving agenda. We had this previously, and we launched brand new this year. The fiberglass agenda. Very popular. Very good sound for the drive, and also very lightweight. So we have the solid strip and the premium quilt. The, I would say the feature of this drum is the lightweight is incredible. You can take it anywhere you want, and for and the sound is amazing. It's incredible. It's a very thin shell, but it gives you a projection of a real shell. We call this the Congo series. Now, these are four genders, one whole piece of mahogany wood. And the main difference with our previous gender polars, which are also very, very good sound genders, these are, we have a cow head. The cow head is more durable and can handle more tension. That means you can pull it and pull it and pull it longer, and it's not going to rip, and it's going to give you a nice flat sound. Northern Congress, they've been out for a while, but now we introduce the natural color on them. We have a new finish for the fiberglass bundles. This is black. We're going to also see the finish in the fiberglass bundles as well. When you apply those fiberglass bundles, they're basically made the same way drum companies made the shells. So this allows for amazing finishes that these other constructions don't allow. So brand new this year is the walnut finish. So we have, we added to the collection of these popular models. We're very proud to introduce this classic series of scooters. We introduced this in 16, 18, and 20 inch. As you can see, they have no lift like the other scooters that we have. And what this is basically more attractive to people that want to put any kind of logo, any kind of wrapping on this instrument, like they do in Brazil. So, brand new aluminum. Also, the rim is different. It's a more traditional construction.